I guess I was nominated to receive the Citizen Medal Award, which I'm very proud of. I don't know how I got here, but I'm very blessed to be here. The services that I perform in North Chicago, we have a residential facility for women 17 to 21, and these women are wards of the state, and what happened, they're taken from their homes because they come from a dysfunctional family or they're homeless or whatever. And what we do, we provide them with services that will assist them into becoming independent and self-sufficient. We offer them counseling, life skills. We have a vocational program that would where they would be marketable when they leave my program. We have a school of cosmetology, a school for nursing, GED for the older clients, a computer. We have also English as a second language and child care where you can get a certificate and work as a teacher in a daycare center. I think you have to decide what you want out of life, and God will give you a vision, and it depends on what you enjoy doing. Like I say, I've always enjoyed helping people, and when He gave me this vision, I just went for it.